ability-wise, you know, he's one of those players we've got at the club who can open doors. He can play in that 10, he can play in that 6 for me. He could probably do a decent job left or right, but he doesn't seem to know where his, best position is. And I don't think that he's got trust. You know, I look at McTominay and Fred and he seems to trust them because then Matic comes on. I just don't know, Tony, but for my thing, I just don't think he trusts him.